好，我是黄诗诗。第一个是非常欢迎各位来到台南，我想要代表台南市政府欢迎大家，非常开心看到这么多人，GDV 的伙伴们在台南相聚。
Hello, good morning, everyone. My name is Sue, and I'm Deputy Mayor of Tainan City, and I'm so happy to see a lot of you coming to Tainan and gather here.
其实知道跟认识 GDV 好多年，那对我来说，这是一个非常重要的组织跟非常重要的议题。那来像这样的场合听各位的提案，对我来说大概有几个很重要的意义。第一个当然是看见各位眼中的世界哈。每次来，我再讲一段的吧。每次来的时候，都会很高兴看到原来有越来越多的人是怎样在看见自己的土地，看见自己社会的问题，跟看见希望找寻解决它的方案。
I've known GovZero community for many years. I think the GovZero is a very important organization, and the issue is very important. And the first thing I would like to share is I'm so happy that every time I meet with GovZero partner, I can see the world through your eyes, and I can see more and more people and their view about the land, Taiwan, and also how they see the society and how they see the solution for the problems.
那但是呢，因为一直在政府部门里面工作，对我来说来这样的地方是有点那个压力跟困难的一件事情。为什么？是因为我每次来都看到非常多的界面问题，就是说基本上政府很多事情，我承认，因为政府也是人主持的，基本上他是做得不够好，没有做到，或者他根本在现阶段就是做不到。那但是我却看到了大家关心的这些问题，那也觉得在这中间出现好多的界面需要去衔接，所以如何开展政府社群，政府本身也是一种社群，政府这些人员的眼光、解决问题的能力、看待社会问题的方式，是每次在这样的地方的时候，我觉得最深的压力跟觉得最需要去想办法的地方。
But as a worker in the government, every time I come to this occasion, I feel a little bit pressure because I understand that means we have a lot of shortage. We don't do enough to fulfill the problems you see. So we think that every time here, I want to learn some kind of eyesight or to develop some kind of ability or to see ways to solve the problem and to share with you.
所以非常谢谢各位来到这里，也非常谢谢跟我们分享你眼中的各式各样的问题，看到你们想要解决的问题，就给我们更大的激励，让我们知道有多少问题还需要去解决，有多少事情应该更open mind 的去看待，跟从民间寻找解决的方案跟可能性。
So I'm very grateful to be here because I'm very thankful for you guys to come here to share the problems you see, because the problem you see is the motivation for the government to do more, and we want to be more open-minded to solve the problems with you.
那我们今天我们研讨会的赵清慧赵主委，还有我们智慧发展中心的林一壮林主任，其实也都在现场，刚刚也都一起听了各位的一些提案。那希望台南市政府在相对啊可以做一个更能衔接民间的想法，然后更能积极找到一些方案的地方政府。
Today here we have also a director of Tainan City Government Research and Development Commission, and also the director of the Intelligence Center here. And so Tainan City Government is really willing to work with you together and to solve problem and to make a better world to come true.
那最后就是，既然都来到台南了，就请大家不要浪费时间，在全台湾最好吃、跟最好玩、跟最美丽的城市里面，请你们也花点时间享受这个城市，到这城市里面走一走。那希望台南也会跟着你回家，就是在哪里你都想得到台南这个城市。谢谢大家。
Since you're here, don't waste your time. Please spend some time to explore the city because Tainan is the funnest and the best city in Taiwan. So we wish that when you go home, you take a bit of Tainan with you back home. Thank you. Thank you very much.